All right, so let's do CEO. Wait, is it? What was it? CEO and
something. So it looks like it's the name. Oh, and then the person. Okay, so. Ah, there we go.
Since you decided to buy Airfax, among tens of thousands of other games, let me introduce myself. My name is Caroline and I'm your assistant who you can always turn to. Unless Dennis forgot something. Airfax is a game where you can launch your rockets into space. Just be careful not to go bankrupt, because then it's not fun. The market for private space companies is very small. The cost of launching something into orbit is very high, and competitors do not even try to recover the rockets. Imagine that the plane gets thrown away after one flight. That doesn't sound cool, does it? When you play Airfax, you'll have to meet several targets. You cannot go bankrupt, because then I lose my job and I'll be very sad. Try to develop new technologies and save money. How about reusable rockets? Build a colony on Mars. When you're a billionaire, think about sending people to the red planet. If we're talking about billions, can you get them by just flying rockets? Of course not! I think Minklink's global internet will help you get the money to grow your business. Your ultimate goal is the terraformation of Mars. We'll talk about it later. The Airfax interface consists of two main elements, lower and upper part. The upper part is responsible for time control and displays usually important notifications. Press the space bar to stop or resume time. You can also use the side mouse buttons to control the game speed. The lower part is very important because it gives you access to windows with different functions. You can also check your account balance and skill points. Now let me show you the different windows. Just give me a second to find the instructions. Okay, I got them. You can click on the individual icons. This will not stop my great presentation. The rocket icon window is used to manage vehicles and drone ships, on which rockets will land in the future. The window with a card and pen icon is used to manage payloads and to fight for contracts. The window with a strange glass icon is used to technologically develop your company. The window with the internet icon is used to manage Linklink service. One day it will bring you billions. Window with a building that pollutes the earth is used to build your own payloads, such as Linklink satellites. The window with the teacher's briefcase is used to see how bad we are in finances. Or vice versa. And finally, that icon with a road sign. It is used to build buildings on Earth and Mars.
Whoops.
In Airfax, you can produce your payloads as well. To do the Airfax interface consists of two main Airfax interface consists of two main elements, lower and upper. What would be the game about rockets if they couldn't? Contracts are incredibly important. This is your main way to earn money in the first. Linklink is a huge constellation of many thousands of small satellites in the Earth's orbit. Contracts are incredibly important. This is your main way to earn money in the first hours of playing. The principle is to try to offer as much as others or even less. Remember that you may not always win, even if you have the lowest price. Building offices and hiring employees in them will allow you to offer a little more money. Do not negotiate contracts that you cannot complete. There are several things you have to pay attention to on the payload: the deadline, size, and type of it. You can't launch a payload to medium Earth's orbit using a rocket that can only reach low Earth's orbit. You will not also put a large payload into the medium fairing. Payloads to the International Space Station can fly in any capsule, but crew missions must take place in crew capsules. What would be the game about rockets if they couldn't be launched in different directions in the sky? Rockets can be launched in two different ways. Option A. Go to the vehicle window and click on the project of your choice. Then build a new rocket. Once you have built it, just launch it. Option B. Go to the contracts window, then open the payloads tab. Select the payload you're interested in and launch it. If the rocket does not show up at this point, unfortunately, you do not have any that could launch the payload. In both cases, it is necessary to unlock the rocket in the research window.
The hell is that? That's a cloud. Alright.
Linklink is a huge constellation of many thousands of small satellites in the Earth's orbit. Linklink will allow you to provide an internet connection in literally any place on the Earth. I see here a great potential for huge earnings, which will certainly fund your dream of landing on Mars. You can build Linklink satellites in the production window and then send them with a rocket just like a standard payload. Don't forget to build terminals on the ground, which will allow an easy connection to the internet. Linklink, although very expensive to maintain at the beginning, will allow you to achieve a lot. In EarthX, unlocking new rockets and upgrading them is very easy.
I did build an office.
Select the vehicle you're interested in the research window, then click on it to see the details. Each vehicle is different, has different features, appearance, and upgrades, but they have one thing in common.
I built two factories.
To unlock or upgrade your chosen vehicle, simply complete the appropriate tasks. Almost every task has a question mark icon. Click on it to call me at any time. Building rockets means years of designing, prototyping, and testing. In the upper part of the research window, you will see three tabs. The first tab allows you to look at the whole development tree and possibly plan for the next years. In the second tab, you will be able to test prototypes, which are required for some rocket upgrades. Remember to be patient here, because not everything will always go according to your plan.
I didn't pay attention to one thing that she said. Alright. So now we can do research stuff. What's this crap? Action required.
Landing on the drone ships is cool, but expensive. You will be able to buy them, name them, and move them around the world in the vehicle window. Drone ships are required if you want to land with a rocket that has to carry a payload into geostationary orbit, or if the rocket fairing is 85% full. This is because the rocket will simply not have enough fuel to slow down and land on shore.
Hey.
Sheesh. Oh. I already have a launch pad, don't I? Yeah, let's make another one. Now I have a rocket. Wow. It's gonna fail. What was I throwing over here? Was I supposed to do that though? Contracts. Because I can't. I have to at least watch. Oh. They have to be successful. Apparently. That wasn't good. No capable rockets. No rockets. Okay, so I gotta build another rocket again.
In Airfax, you can produce your payloads as well. To do this, you have to build a Gigafactory. Then in the production window, you can choose what kind
the
of
Giga
payload
Chad?
You
what?
Want to produce.
Alright, construct. So then, do I need more factories? Huh. So what was the point of this stuff? Just, I don't think that's mine. No. How do I select? This building is working right now. Maybe I should just launch without stuff in it? I don't know. Come back to this. Guess, yeah. Take a quick break.